Chicago is losing one of its most popular chain restaurants. Uncle Julio's has closed its only restaurant in the city, in Lincoln Park. The restaurant had been on North Avenue for about 32 years. The company says the closure is because of rising rent at that location. Employees have been offered positions at other restaurants that they have. There are 6 Uncle Julio's restaurants spread across the suburbs.